Please, don't follow me, Detective. I'm losing control.
As a journalist at the Bright Star News, one day I got a strange letter. Come to the Forbidden District to learn all about the Black Rose. It was sure to be a great story. I am mute, but I will show you the secrets of the Forbidden District. It seemed dangerous, but I couldn't pass up the opportunity. Well done, Hilbert. You are always a reliable servant. No one can stop my plans. Reveal the secret of immortality.
Mistress, I don't think Mr. Blackrow would have approved of these rituals.
How dare you say such a thing? You'll never insult me like that again. In fact, you'll never speak again.